I see what you're talking about. The only thing I can think of is going to be the clutch springs.
Could it be anything in the rear end? I don't know how none of that works.
No,
that's
correct. No, that's all in here. It's nothing to do with that back there.